Advanced Ads, the ad management plugin for WordPress.
Hey there! For ads that really capture your audience's attention and drive engagement, anchor ads are hard to beat. With Advanced Ads Sticky Ads, you can easily create them, set eye-catching effects, and target them to segments of your audience with plenty of conditions. I'll walk you through it. First, make sure that you've got both Advanced Ads as well as our premium add-on Sticky Ads installed and activated. Then, head to Ads and create a new ad. Give it a clear name, select the image ad type, choose an image, set a link, and publish the ad. Proceed to Placements and create a new placement. Pick the footer bar type. To keep your ad setup well organized, give it an unmistakable name too, and select the ad you have just created. Save the placement and refresh your front end. There's our ad. That was pretty straightforward, right? Now, I promise to show you how to set effects for the anchor ad. Go back to Placements, find your footer bar placement, and click on Show All Options. First, decide whether to display the anchor ad either right away or with a delay. Secondly, pick the effect. It's either Show, which disables any effects, Fade In, which gradually increases the opacity from transparent to opaque, or Slide In, which gradually moves the ad from outside the viewport to its intended position. You can also set the duration for both effects. I've decided to let visitors look at the unobstructed page for 2 seconds and then make the anchor ad gently fade in for half a second. Save the placement, switch back to your front end, and refresh. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, and there it is. Pretty nice, don't you think? Before I finish, you might be wondering how to display your anchor ad only on certain devices. After all, anchor ads designed for mobile screens look quite different on desktop screens and vice versa. Since I intend to inject the placement on all devices, I'll go ahead and set the conditions for the ad. Go to Ads, click on the anchor ad, and scroll down to Targeting. Add the device visitor condition, check mobile, and uncheck tablet and desktop. Save the ad and refresh your front end on a desktop device. Let's wait for 2 seconds and... No, the ad doesn't show up, just as we expected. Take out your mobile phone, refresh the page, wait a bit and... There materializes our anchor ad. And that's it. If you want to create variants of your anchor ad for tablets or desktop devices, I'll explain how to set up a device switch in another video. The link is in the description.
Advanced Ads, the ad management plugin for WordPress.